So a new family fun center is opening in our state later on this year. The Legoland Discovery Center will open in September at the Easton Town Center in Columbus. Jakob Christensen joins us with more on the Legoland Discovery Center and all that it will offer. We're very excited about this because we're kind of a big deal, especially the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. So this is like 36,000 square feet of just pure fun.
It is.
So tell everybody if they've never been to a Legoland, like what the experience is.
So it's the ultimate indoor Lego playground, right? It's 36,000 square feet. We have two rides in there. We have a 4D movie theater. We have 10 Lego play zones, birthday party rooms, my favorite part, which is Miniland, Ohio. And Miniland, Ohio is going to have some of the iconic buildings from all around the state.
Okay.
Some Columbus, Cleveland, Cincinnati, a little bit everywhere. And that's why we brought the Rock Hall with us.
Okay, now he's the general manager, so he knows the ins and outs of what's going on.
Yeah.
And there was a voting system on how we got this to be in Columbus, right? So how did the voting system work?
So this was voted on social media by anyone that wanted to vote, right? We did a vote for Columbus, one for Cleveland, one for Cincinnati. The Rock Hall was the winner. So we had to build it. Yeah, we had to build it.
Okay.
And this is the first place we're unveiling
it. We're looking at video here. This is the one in Columbus?
So this is what the one in Columbus is going to look like.
It's going
Merlin's Apprentice, which is one of our rides.
Okay.
With our entrance that has the giant minifigure in there. So you can
The eating area too?
So we do have a cafe in there.
Okay.
And it's also build and test where you can build cars and race them down the track, see which one goes the fastest.
Oh my gosh. You also have workshops and classes. What's involved
there? So we have a master model builder on site. So he is the person that's going to be responsible for building everything inside of the attraction after we're open.
Wow.
And he does classes. He does workshops. He's just there to help anyone to learn new building techniques.
Okay. Now, speaking of techniques, I mean, how much went into building the Rock Hall in Legos?
Just a little. No.
I mean, like, how many hours? Do you know?
It took about 100 hours.
Oh my gosh!
4,440 pieces.
Oh.
You can see our team at the model shop building it there, and that took an entire. It took pretty much 2.5 weeks.
Now, have any of those builders actually been to the Rock Hall?
So they have a ton of pictures.
Okay.
So what we do is
they should come up here.
They did come up here to take the pictures.
Okay, fine. You win.
So they took a ton of pictures and just wanted to make sure that it was as authentic as possible.
Okay.
And they
now
also made the
Now let's get some
little...
shots here. Let's look at what you have here. So
of course the Long Live Rock had to be added on to that.
Right.
And we do have the script Cleveland because I mean that's iconic Cleveland.
Sure.
And then we'll have multiple other things inside of the Cleveland area. It's not just one building. Remember,
it's called Miniland, Ohio.
Yes.
So there's a lot of and it's new.
Yeah.
So the whole area will feature everything in Ohio.
Oh,
which is
definitely.
Really cool.
And you have to think this is 4,000 pieces. There's 1.5 million bricks in that area.
My goodness.
It is enormous, and it's just amazing.
I mean, you guys have everything from the little doors here
to
the windows, like on the side and the back that you can't even see. I know Sky Fox flies over it all the time.
The air conditioner is on top. I mean, everything
oh my gosh,
is
the
there.
Air conditioner is on top. I'm going to take a picture of this. I'll put it on my Instagram page.
Yeah, and it has to be to the size of our minifigures, you know? And it's just one part of that amazing attraction. We're really excited to be able to bring it here.
Well, we are excited. We are glad the vote turned in our favor.
Yes.
You must have a really fun job.
Oh, yes. I can't complain.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
This is the first time it's ever been shown, so you guys are super lucky.
Yes, and for anyone that is interested, you can always go to columbus.legolanddiscoverycenter.com to get more information and buy tickets.
Again, the Legoland Discovery Center opens Friday, September 21st at Easton Town Center in Columbus. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for coming up here. Nice to meet you.